Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BUFU Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws, and I am just busy doing the morning chores, and I decided to harvest all of this finally. There we go, let's just get it all harvested up, and then I think we're just gonna plant a bit of stuff here without any fertilizer, just some of the more common seeds. So let's plant some of these that we can use, so we can use the flowers to make some bouquets and then get some more wheat going, because we always need more wheat. So there we go, that was one side, and then of course we have to water everything as well. There we go, let's get you planted, and just like this. Oh nice, we got some more bell peppers, even a bell pepper seed, so that was cool. Get these, and you, yep, and all these over here. And I could get into making sprinklers and putting them down, but I don't know. I just don't feel like I have the patience for that right now, getting it all lined up. And then I'm going to be moving these anyway, but I might change my mind. We'll see. But eventually we are going to get some sprinklers, of course. Let's get these. And then we have... Oh, we got a sunflower seed. Nice. And... Do I have fertilizer in both of them? I might have fertilizer in both of them. Let's put you in there. And no, I don't. Okay, well, you go in there. Then we have a tomato seed. When you have things close together, then sometimes you can't open one you want to open, right? So let's put you there. And let's see, we need the feathers, right? And we have all these other flowers. Some of them... though I think we're using for... Oh, we got two white flower, but okay, well, but I don't think I have any of them actually in here. I only have the yellow one, but I haven't actually seen any of these yet, so we're gonna have to hope to get some out of some chests or get them from out in the world if they start spawning. So let's just put you in here, and let's put you in there. Nice. So much inventory management. There we go. And what else do we have? Some bell peppers. Probably go in here. So we need another carrot. But as I said, we still need to get the pumpkin recipe. What else? We don't have enough wheat yet. Then we have the bell peppers, sunflowers. Yeah, we have so many things in here. Okay, well, anyway, let's... just do our little round here, pick up everything. Do we have some more poop? We do have some more. Oh, come on. Come out. There we go, nice. And let's just put that in here for now. And I don't know what to put you, so for right now you're just gonna go there. I picked these up already, and this. And of course, look at this. And Mary is all grown. Oh, isn't she a cutie? She is adorable, which of course means let's feed Spot. Here we go. And just like this, which means we are gonna try and make a bucket. Could we make a bucket already? We got a recipe for that, didn't we? So let's see. Bucket, bucket, bucket. Where do we have a bucket? We have a bucket somewhere. Maybe it's in our own. There's a water bucket. Is it in my own inventory? I feel like we had a quest for it, so should, why can I not find a bucket? I feel like I'm blind. Nope, no bucket in this one. Okay, so, oh, there we go, wooden bucket, yes. Okay, so we need some wood. Let's go grab some of this. I think we're gonna need a little bit extra for another quest, so just like that. And craft, craft, craft. Okay, so now we have a bucket for milking. Definitely want that. Then we need 10 large wooden boards. Let's craft those. We need 4 wooden poles. There we go. And do we need wood for anything else? No, but then I wanted to check. Can we actually grill fish in here? Or do we have to do it? I think we have to do it somewhere else. So, yeah. Okay, so I need to make a campfire or something. That might also be in here. There we go, fire pit. Yes, so we need a 12 stone. Okay, let's grab you. And then we're gonna craft one of these. Let's put you here and you there. And then we have this little one, which we can then build somewhere. I think we're just gonna put it over here underneath the tree. That's a really good idea. We're gonna burn down a tree, right? And then we need to grill some fish. We need to make a grilled fish. First of all, let's just go and milk Mary here. Nice, look at that, we got milk. Oh, that reminds me. Let's, in here. Let's make a medium chest. Do I have enough to make this? Yes, I do. So I'm gonna take a medium chest and then we're gonna put it over here. Just kind of right out here. If I remember correctly, the horse stable, once we get that built, it's gonna be right here. I don't remember if it's all the way over here. I think it kind of goes to around here, something like that. So I don't want to put a chest there. There we go. And then we're gonna put the milk in here. We're gonna put this in here, eventually also the wool. And then let's go and check on our traps and also see what kind of fish. It's probably just the one called fish, the one we use for the taming the kitties that we're gonna need. I guess I see something glittering here. Where is it? There's the poop. And there we go. Mallard feather. Oh, I'm stuck. okay, nothing there. But, oh, we got something here. So let's harvest. Oh, we got some seaweed. And see, now the trap actually stays. So that is awesome. Let's put you in here. And of course... Of course, I forgot to leave the bait here. I think we dropped it potentially in here. Yes, so there's the shellfish bait. Let's bring that back. And I actually do have a couple of cobalt sprinklers I could potentially put down. And there we go. Let's put it. It's actually not the shellfish bait. We need it for that, right? We need the fish bait. Do I not have any fish bait here? I probably dropped that somewhere else as well. Or in that chest we just were at. There we go, let's craft and let's get this baited. Put you back in here. And I hear something over here. Yeah, oh nice, we got two more of these. Okay, so now we have four of them, but we're gonna have to find some more chests or something. So what was it I was just thinking we should do? Oh right, yes. Because we haven't messed around with these in this series, I don't think. But there we go. So let's take this. So this is like the poorest sprinkler. It's a cover sprinkler, right? So it doesn't cover that much. But if you try and put it on something here, there we go. You can see there's a little icon. It can only cover one. Whereas if you get the silver one, I think it's two, and the golden one will cover four. So you kind of have to place them, but then you have to see where the little icon is. So it's going to cover this one, but I think we can kind of put it at the edge here. Potentially, yeah, something like this. Oh, can I get you to... Okay, maybe we can't get it all the way. Oh, no. Oh, you disappeared. Okay, so I can put it right there. Now it should cover this one, right? So we shouldn't be able... So in the morning, we shouldn't have to water this one, but we have to water all the other ones. And then, of course, you can do the same with this. There we go. Let's try... Ugh, you keep being in the way. Oh, I need to get out of this menu. There we go. And you stay there. And then we go over here. And then we can put another one... kind of somewhere. I like having them a little bit at the edge. Oh, if I can get you to up again. I have to make sure to have the little icon so that it actually waters. Seems a little wonky though. Come on. It doesn't. See, now it's there. And now it's not. But it should actually work all the way out here. But they seem a little wonky. They seem a little bit wonky. There we go. Just gonna put it there. So these two shouldn't have to be watered, right? Oh, I forgot to bring the fish. Man, There's just too many things going on in my head at once, and then I forget half of what I have to do. So let's just grab a fish. There we go. So, oh, chuckle campfire. Or maybe can't we make it here? I'm pretty sure we could. Is this not the one? I haven't messed with this that much. I usually kind of ignore it a little bit. So, it should be this one, or maybe it's a different type of fish. It kind of works the same way as when you make or put something in the forge. You have to have the right thing. All right, we need a campfire grill. That's the deal. So we need a stone block and some copper ore. Haha, yeah, it's been too long since I messed around with this. But then we are figuring it out, right? So let's get some copper ore. And then we need it. Oh, and look at our blueberry. Ah, nice. Yeah, brightens up everything. And what was it? That's probably not what we needed. What we need? Oh yeah, we needed 4 stone blocks. So craft you. Let's just put all of this away. And then we go here and we're gonna put you right on top of this. And then, can we still not? Maybe it's the wrong fish. Maybe it is the wrong fish. Maybe it's the small fish. Oh, I have to. All right, I keep forgetting. I'm doing this all wrong, guys. Sorry, but it's just been so long since I've been doing this stuff. Where did I put my? I put it over here, potentially. Yes, there you go. Take you. I have to actually make it into a campfire grill, right? So we're gonna have to pick it up, remove, and go in here, and then we should be able to make a campfire grill. Yeah, then we need 1 flint. Always something. Oh boy. Okay, so just like this, and then we should be able to make it. Finally. All this just to get that 1 grilled fish left. And now it should work. So let's put you here and place. Yay! Yay, all that trouble. Okay, and for some reason I didn't get enough poles. I only made 2. I thought I made, or did we craft something with them? Well, probably used it for something. So here we go. Let's make these 2. There, everything dropped off. So hopefully this is, yeah. We got our little grilled fish. I think actually I have 1 of these. I didn't even notice. Did I have 1 over here? Yeah, I actually have 5 there. I need to get better at bringing this stuff with me. But I always end up in this situation where I don't quite use up all my energy. We still need 2 more feathers. Okay, let's try and see if we can at least get this stuff handed in. Can I get you? But yeah, I usually, at least when I'm recording, I don't always get all my energy used up. Or I kind of have to hurry and get it done at the end of the day, so I don't use the food that much, but it's definitely something that is nice to use, especially if you're just out, you know, spending a day where you're gonna gather all the as many resources as you can, then it's a good idea to bring food with you, because then you can replenish your energy, and then that way you do a lot more. So I'm well aware that I have some sitting around, but I just don't really feel like I need it that much when we're recording for the most part. Here we go. We have another quest. Oh no, I completely forgot about Robert. He sent me a letter this morning asking if I had the net made. Can you make him 1 fishing trap and deliver it to him? Okay, yes. So cool, we are gonna be doing that. And does anyone else have any quests for us here? It doesn't look like it. So let's go up here. Thanks for the fish, it was pretty tasty. Oh, about the stable, it's coming along but still has quite a bit of ways to go. Seeing as you'd really like one, I can add it to the upgrade table. If you have 25,000 coin to spare, just request the upgrade from the table over here. Once you request the upgrade, I'll get the stable built. It will take me about 2 days to complete. I don't see myself building a lot of these, so I'll give you the blueprint for it as well, in case you'd like to build another one. Ah, nice. So, did we get the blueprint already? It didn't show in the top of the screen. It is not in here, at least. It might be in the workbench. Or maybe we won't get it until we actually finish the quest, right? But then we can build, I guess that is the smaller one. Do we have... We need a fishing trap. Anyone else? Oh, I forgot to bring some stuff from the museum. All right, we have to do that as well. Any new... Oh, but we have a quest. I'm running out of space to put all my items. Do you think you have time to build me 3 bookcases? I'll compensate you well for your time, of course. Come see me when you have the 3 light wood bookcases. You can craft them at a furniture workbench. Nice. Okay, definitely gonna be doing that. There we go. Got some blue stars. Ooh, we need to see if there's any feathers. That we do. Oh, there's one. Okay, if we can get... Yeah, there's another one. Haha. Okay, so now we have all the feathers for Mr. Mooney. Oh, that's perfect. That's actually right out here. So let's go and give him his feathers. So he can get a good pillow going, right? Thanks, I've got a pillowcase that I can stuff with these feathers. Hopefully I can get some sleep tonight. Here's your payment. Thanks. Oh, we got 550. Nice. Okay, so far so good. And we got into actually the little part of cooking that we hadn't actually done yet. Awesome. Okay, so let's see what we have here. Where did I put them? I put them in here. We have a diamond, an aquamarine, a ruby, a garnet, an amethyst, a citrine, and a quartz. I think we're missing one. Or maybe even more than that, but these are all the ones we have. I should have one more of these somewhere that I haven't broken, but let's break this one and see what it gives us. It just gives us a quartz. I feel like I had one that I decided to save. Maybe not. I thought we saved one of the little crystal geodes, but maybe we didn't. There we go. Let's put one of these. Let's just put you away. Oh, did I take both of them? I did, so there we go. I don't have any hint. Oh, I have one here, right? Did we need to hand in any of those to the museum? I don't quite remember. Okay, let's start with these. We're gonna bring those with us, see if we can finish any of these collections. And, oh, let's just pick up whatever we can get here. Whoops. Oh, I always get stuck underneath that. There we go, and we got some seaweed, we got, oh, a goldfish, nice, we got some sucky paper, and a snail. Aha, okay, so let's just put as much of those as well. Oh, we even got a snail. I didn't actually have one of those. Nice. Okay, well, you are gonna go in here, and for now, the sucky paper as well. Let's put the dog egg, let's just put this stuff away. And then we need the bait and the fish bait. So let's get these baited again. And these ones as well. Oh, I love that we don't have to pick them up. That is so nice. There we go. So much easier. Okay, so, and I made a trap for rubber. So we have that to bring with us. If we can get that. Yes, we can. So we're gonna head out to Robert, and we're also gonna drop by the weed and see if we can get a little bit more, because I think we need 13. I don't think we're gonna get enough from out there. The last time we got 9, right? So for now I've left the weed at home. We might have to go back here. Oh, what is this? Oh, we got strawberry jam. Nice. Can we actually place this? No, we can eat it though. I don't wanna eat it. But you can probably put it on display with like a display case or whatever they're called. Well, in the display cases. And of course you can use that like a stone display or something like that to display them, which looked really, really nice. But other than that, it looks like we can just eat it, or maybe we can use it for some crafting. So let's put you in here, and then we are gonna head over to... Also keep an eye out for the bell peppers. Actually, I kind of want to grab a few. Just always kind of hoping to get a seed, but man, the drop rate is indeed very low for these. But it does make sense, at least it does to me, that you won't get like a gazillion seeds, otherwise it gets way too easy. Is this bell peppers? Yeah, it looks like it's bell peppers. I don't remember if I have enough, but might as well grab one. Here we go, let's see how many we get. This time, I do have some more growing. I only got 6, yeah, so I need another 7 or something, and then we have enough for this quest. And then of course we're gonna need a whole bunch more for making more fertilizer, but one thing at a time. Here we go, let's grab this tall white flower. Yes, and our inventory is almost full, of course, because we're carrying our lowest crystals, but it's okay. It is okay, it is just the plan for today to try and hand in some stuff for the museum. Oh, I see another one down here. We'll grab you. And any quests from you? No? Hey, Thorn. Just passing by. So let's deliver this little fishing trap. And I also make the bookcases, of course, for the wanderer. So we can hand those in. But I kind of wanted to pass through the forest just because I wanted to see if there's any of those flower bushes that we need. It's been a while. I thought you might have forgotten about my favor. Or maybe I forgot to ask you. This memory of mine isn't as good as it once was. Anyways, thank you for the fishing trap. I'll put this to good use. Cool. So I think he's very soon he's gonna have more quests. I don't know if we're gonna get a mail for him or if we're gonna have to go and check ourselves to see when he has quests. We can start working on a meeting flow. Just wanted to see if we have any new flowers out here. I still haven't seen any sunflowers growing anywhere, but I probably haven't upgraded enough. Oh, we got blue jeans. Nice. Let's see. Any new flowers out here? Not yet, I guess. I think it's because it's not winter yet. I think the white flower bush is actually a winter crop. Definitely want this. How much room do I have? I do have a little bit of room, so let's just go here and grab these as well. Oh, that's nice. That's like 2 bouquets we can make. Then we have you, nothing here. Okay, let's try and pass by up here. We have the little foxies. I don't actually know what you get from those. I guess you can get delicate fur from them or something once you have them tamed. But it's something we're gonna have to find out at some point. But, well, there's not many new bushes, that's for sure, or new plants. Let's grab these, but I think it's, yeah, just because it's not winter yet. But it will be soon. We are at the 25th of fall. So let's head into town and try and hand off these bookcases for the wanderer. And let's actually grab these. Some honey. But I actually had put some of this in the museum as well. I could also have done it the first time we were there, but it just gets really hard to remember what you still have to do. How are we doing? We're full. Yep, of course we're full. Because I'm so greedy. And I'm probably gonna regret this, but let's go and check what's in this chest. Hopefully it's something we have room for. Well, we can get the pink leaves, but we don't have room for this. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna eat this. Let's eat it. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that yet because I haven't actually used any of my energy. Oh, well, it tasted nice. Yep, very delicious strawberry jam. But, of course, check that you have actually used your energy. But it's because it's raining today, so I didn't have to water anything. Okay, well, let's see. Anyone? Oops. You don't have a quest for us? No, because we need 25,000 for the barn, right? And no one else seems to have any quests. Elizabeth? Nope. Okay, then we're gonna go up here and hand off these, all these things. Thanks, I'll take them over to Frank to get spruced up a bit. I've been holding on to something very special and was waiting for the right person to give it to. Thanks for how helpful you've been. I hope you like this. It's very rare. Oh, we got a stained glass dragon skin. Nice. I love it. Okay, so I definitely have to do some glitter versions out of all of this. Okay, we have gems, 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 gems. That would be over here. So we do have the amethyst, we have the aquamarine, the quartz, the garnet, and the citrine. Oh, and then we got the silver sprinkler blueprint. Awesome. And it just looks really cool. It looks so nice when all of these get filled up. Then we have a diamond, we have a ruby. Okay, so we need a sapphire, a mystic quartz. I think this one is like the very, very, very rare. And then an emerald. I feel like we got an emerald. Didn't we get an emerald for somewhere, from somewhere? Where did I drop that off? I'm pretty sure we have an emerald somewhere, but or maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. I think I'm thinking about another game actually, that I got an emerald in the other day. Then we have dandelions. Where would dandelions be? It's probably here somewhere. So let's just drop off a. Do they not want any white dandelions? They hide. Huh? So you don't want all of them. Purple, blue. That's the yellow, pink, and red. Yeah, so you don't want the green and the white? Hmm. Or is that in another display? No, that's the purple. What do I actually have on me? Well, I do have the pink one. So we could put you in here. And we do have hydrangeas. We have a red one. So let's drop you off. That's the beginning. Then we have these. Let's see if we go all the way over here. That's the fur and the wool. Then we have cosmos. I do have a pink leaf on me actually. Snowbird. Nope. And daisies. Do we not want the blue stars? I think it's because we don't have all the displays open yet. That's the feathers. I don't have feathers. Okay, so pink leaf. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I think it's because we just don't have them all open yet, but that's okay. There should also be a place for the tall white flower, I think. Okay, well, it's the beginning. We did get the silver one, and then of course we need some more gems. I do have some more stars I could break at home, so we could potentially do that. Let's see if anyone else has anything for us out here. Probably not, so we can just collect a whole bunch of stuff. Ooh, look at that. Puppy has a quest for us. How are you doing? I haven't been sleeping too well, unfortunately. I think it's my pillow. Oh, wait a second. I forgot that you raise chickens. If you wouldn't mind, I could have some feathers to make myself a comfy pillow. I guess I need a lot of feathers. Maybe 100. Oh, is that too much? Okay, how about 50 chicken feathers for my pillow? Okay, that's gonna be a little while because oh, we don't have that many. We only have a few left because we, of course, just have given them all away. Man, wow, we're gonna need so many. Okay, well, that is it for today, guys. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.